Operations report. Submarine contacts. Loading. Oh! Tokunoshima, occupied by the Allies. But we're going to lose it right away. Kill credits. Contact report. Kill credit. Kill credit. We're moving supplies to Baten Island. Repairs complete. Uh-oh, Queenfish is leaking. Better take a look at her. Well, what can you do? What can you do, right? Refit begins. Ships returned from refit. There's only 5 planes. Oh, no, all the Hellcat night fighters have returned. So there's nothing in the pipeline or in the recycling pipeline. Eighty-four fighters lost, shot down in exchange for 8. Not a bad day. This is the first day that we did not lose a submarine. I know, that's just terrible. You to celebrate when we don't lose a submarine, but we better take a look. That submarine that was leaking, Queenfish. Okay, checking on submarines for damage. Where's Queenfish? It's not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. If she was at 80 or more, I'd be much more concerned. Okay, we're checking on for damage and torpedoes. All submarines checked. Paddle is about the next one ready to go home. She only has 1 or 2 more salvos left. I only count the ones in the forward torpedo tubes. The rear ones, in my opinion, are only meant for self-defense. Look at all that. And for me to celebrate a day without a submarine loss. Holy cow. While we're here, we'll check on ships in general. Check for any collisions. Looks like we got one here. Why? This one here. Okay. Where are you, you schmuck? Okay. Who got it? Collision! See, we didn't have to even... Don't even have to look at the report. Just look at the idiot here. Alright. And it's probably this other one that took a collision. Let's see. How far are we... Yeah, we're all the way up here. So we may as well go all the way back. Yeah, we're close enough. We're close enough. Okay. So we came on this route. Here. Shouldn't make that much of a difference, right? But it's important to keep up appearances. Always drive on the left-hand side of the road. Now I'm gonna where this tanker is already restricted to 14, so this damaged this damaged ship is not going to slow them down any further. Okay, let's see, any other collisions? No other damage. Changed my mind. This one, we're closer to Pearl Harbor. So we'll just come down to use her docks. Singapore, we lost another fighter. We shot down one, but we also lost another one. Okay, I'm going to change the Hell Diver. We're going to go just a little... We're going to go 30%. We still haven't detected anything yet. The Hell Divers need to bomb from a level of 10,000 in order to dive bomb. But I normally search at a level of 5,000 so I can see things. Small targets may not be detected if I fly at 10,000. So I'll stay around a little while longer. But if I have to go to 5,000, the bombing is not as accurate. Tarakan, we're still loading. We're trying to jam every last crevice. Holy cow. This one, still got 180 truck. I just don't see how we're going to fill it up. I just don't see it. Well, we'll keep trying. Samarinda, this damn plane is still on maintenance. I've got a good mind just to throw the stupid thing out. What a piece of crap. We arrived at Puerto Princesa. We're going to pick up the one of them. We can pick up all of 159 and most of 156, but the rest of 156, this is all air transportable, so we're just going to pick it up with the Dakotas, hopefully. Davao is pretty empty. We have just a few squads left over. Either pick them up by aircraft. I've got a little, this little XAKL Riskini, so I'm sending her down there. She may or may not be able to, we don't know. She may or may not have enough to pick up, but that's all right. She'll try. The amphibious group has unloaded, and we're sending them down to Peleliu. These big, hold on. No. I'm going to, the surface combat group, these are sub chasers. We're going to grab the other sub chasers and head for Manila. These big boys, the 1700s, the speedy 17s, they're heading back to San Francisco. These big guys are needed to transport the big things across the Pacific. Let the little boys chase the little targets. At Manila, all the amphibious ships have unloaded. We're sending them back to the States, all running like crazy. It's broken up by speed. 15, 16, 17s, 13, 14s, and all the 12s. Oh, this one, we should take the 13 out of here. Okay, let's take the Lucia. Oh, just trying to find these things is just a nightmare. In the north, more infantry have arrived, so we're going to put them all into combat and attack. We should exterminate him this turn. Been pretty quiet. The AI bombed a little bit over here as we were moving. Otherwise, not much. These coastal artillery. Yeah, I'm going to try to upgrade these guys. Well, I'll wait until they all get back at Manila. That might be easiest. There will be command headquarters and supplies there. Quiet on Baton Island, damn it. And Apari. Nobody attacks. I guess there's just too many aircraft here, or too many fighters defending. At Nago, the PT boats were attacked, so they undocked. Okay, put them back in here. We've captured the base at Tokunoshima. We're going to try to pull up. Where are they? We're going to use the mariners to evacuate. Wasted effort. Oh, and here's the little brave guy, but wasted effort. Okay, we'll return him to Naha. The PT boats were attacked at Naha as well. Dock them. What? They didn't attack the gunboat tender. All right. Checking pilots. Yeah, just running them up, running up the score here. Makes it easy shooting down Betty's. Nothing else to do. Hahajima. Transports are loaded, ready to go. We'll go next turn. Hopefully we'll get in there, unload, and get out before daybreak. The support ships and tankers unloading like crazy, but we just can't get it off. We just can't get it off fast enough. Rotating the combat air patrol again. Oops. Okay, next one. The tenders have escaped to the east, running for San Francisco. At Pagan, we're still unloading. This tender can, we're going to transfer him into the base because he has an upgrade. He's a small one, doesn't really mean anything, so I might as well, I'm going to upgrade it. Oh, for the love of God, Ravenos just decided to sail away without loading anything. Oh, for crap. You stupid bastards. I'm sure this happens all the time in World War II, right? All the time. The thundering herd passes along the south. We've cleared out most of the ships from the Hue, but these are the two biggest ones left over, 36 and 100 ships, just regular AK, commercial transports, not even amphibious ships. So they're having a hell of a time loading it from the Hue. Hilo, same, last two, but we're getting up there. Hopefully, most of these guys will be gone this term. But this one, 27%, and we've been here over a week. I shuffled all these ex-island freighters, ex-AKLs, down to Pearl Harbor. I'm going to load, and I'm going to use these guys to... unloading? No. I'm going to use these guys. We'll replenish. And I'm going to send them over to Eniwetok. We may not need it, but better to have it and not need it than not have it. And we're still too far away. Are you freaking kidding me? Well, let's see. Does Eniwetok have any fuel on it? Yep. Hopefully that'll be enough to get them home. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Can you? What a situation, eh? Got it. I'll try this instead. All right, we've got them here. We've got them docked. Let's put out a transport, an AKV. I normally try to save this to transport aircraft, but hey, I'm going to load it now, load supplies. He's going along just to provide them with fuel support. How stupid is that? Here's a picture of the two streams. Here's the stream from San Francisco and the stream from Hawaii. This is not what something you want to see, I guess. Having the two little landing ships sail past truck and noticing that there's an active air base here. Oh well. Let's hope they don't get noticed. Loggerhead fires two torpedoes at a subchaser, misses, and gets hammered in return. Haddo fires and sinks the Jinsei. Night raid on Hahajima. Three Bettys, three night fighters intercept, one is shot down. Night attack, Manila, Peggy's, 59 Black Widows intercept, three are shot down. Wow! Night raid, Hahajima, seven more Peggy's attack, two interceptors, damage one of them. Night attack on Baton Island, Surugi. I guess the flak might have gotten them. No interceptors. Night raid, Hahajima. Nine Hellcats intercept. Shoot down one Peggy. Surugi, night attack, Baton Island. Where are my Hellcats? Assault landing on Chichijima. Uh-oh. Are we going to have enough to actually take over the bay? Oh, we should. Plenty. Plenty. Menhaden fires and sinks a tanker. Pomfrey is hit nine times after engaging an E-boat. Torsk fires and sinks an E-boat. Excellent. Pampanito fires two torpedoes at an E-boat and misses. Vertigal fires four torpedoes and misses. Requeen fires five torpedoes and sinks a tanker. Fires two torpedoes and sinks a tanker, but gets hit five times in return. Hawkbill fires two torpedoes, sinks a transport. Sea Dog fires on a transport, miss. Ho fires and sinks a tanker. Air raid, Singapore, 17 aircraft, 2 were shot down. No loss. That's good. 9 Helens approach, 2 are shot down. No loss. Air raid, Hajima, Betty's. I think these are, no, they're not suicide bombers, so their kamikazes cannot hit an air base. 1 shot down. Air raid, Hajima, 3 Betty's shot down. Apari under attack. Whoa, how many we got? 44, 66, 130 interceptors. We shoot down 5, but oh my, what the hell? Those are 10 clicks of bad news. Wow. Between 8 and 5,000 patrol altitude. Well, so what altitude do we think they were? They were at 11,000, approximately. Judy's attack Baton Island. 72 interceptors shoot down 2. The Judy's are one fast plane. Baton Island under attack again. Tojo's escorting. Shoot down 1 Hellcat, but we get 7. Baton Island attacked a third time, or fourth. 1 Betty destroyed. 1 bomber destroyed. Naha under attack. 1 Helen destroyed. The artillery bombed at Brunei. Dentuda fires 2 torpedoes at a tanker and is hit by the escort. Miss. Chubb fires 2 torpedoes at a destroyer. Miss. Loggerhead sinks. Deliberate attack near Apari. 5,800 to 1. Yep.